Hello everyone, in this video I will share with you how to shut down a laptop with keyboard Windows 11. Watch this video until the end so you know how. Here I am using an additional monitor and keyboard connected to my laptop. Okay, let's get straight to the point of this video, pay attention to my fingers. Okay guys, I hope you like this video. Don't forget to click subscribe and press the bell button so you get notifications of the latest videos from this channel.